The final hole at the Beerwah Golf Club is a par 3 measuring 189 metres, playing slightly up the hill. Players will normally use a long iron or a hybrid into this large green, with a bunker on the left hand side. Makes for a very good finishing hole. Green slopes from back to front, so again keep your ball below the hole. A good par 3 to finish.